Hi, my name is Christian, and today I'd like to talk to you about integration of RippleNet in the already existing large-scale network of your company or organization. A common issue for many customers is their dependency on a single internet service provider, which can lead to problems if the single provider is not able to deliver the necessary bandwidth or service level agreements at reasonable costs. In addition, long-term contracts and inflexible network topology prevent an easily switching over to a different, more innovative or cost-effective ISP. Now, RippleNet customers take a different approach. They combine their already existing connections with several WAN technologies, like for example DSL, 3G or 4G, to create one high-speed link which is independent from a specific internet service provider. This encrypted and redundant link is established between your location and a VPN endpoint, the RippleNet Hub, which can be located in your data center or your headquarters. Now, with this solution, you can not only fully utilize the bandwidth of all the connections you're already paying for, but also create a much higher availability for your network connectivity. So, how can you leverage RippleNet in your current setup? Now, the answer is very simple. You should consider RippleNet as an extension or as a replacement of your current MPLS leased line or internet connection, which offers you a redundant and performant connection to your data center or headquarter, depending on your setup. Imagine you operate a corporate network. Probably there are some sites where you are not able to get the necessary bandwidth via a single connection, or it is just too expensive. For such locations, you can use RippleNet, combining several WAN technologies and providers to create one performant link to a hub in your core infrastructure, which can be connected to the relevant network uplinks, no matter if they are MPLS, VPN or IP-based. Or envision you need a way higher bandwidth, availability or low latency guarantees for sites where this is just not available or not affordable. Now, for such locations, you can use RippleNet to create a parallel VPN infrastructure between the site and your central network, using policy-based routing for specific applications for more bandwidth, quality of service, and a higher level of availability. Finally, if you want to take full advantage of RippleNet in your enterprise network by creating more bandwidth for the less or same costs, but also receive higher availability and security, you can also do so. By using RippleNet in all of your locations, combining several WAN technologies to connect them to the RippleNet Hub, which can be operated in your infrastructure or as a managed service, helping you to gain more independence from a specific internet service provider. So, as you can see, there are several ways how you can complement your network with RippleNet. If you need more information about that complex topic, please have a look at our white paper, Designing Networks with RippleNet, or contact us so we can take care about your specific needs. Our goal is to make your connectivity project work.